my son. The day you were born, the very forests of Lordaeron whispered the name. Arthas. Child, I watched with pride as you grew into a weapon of righteousness. Remember, our line has always ruled with wisdom and strength. And I know you will show restraint when exercising your great power. To an end. You shall be king.
Pain. Agony. My hatred burns through the cavernous deeps.
Why we fight is to ask why the leaves fall. It is in their nature. Perhaps there is a better question.
Do we fight? To protect home and family. To preserve balance and bring harmony. For my kind, the true question is, what is worth fighting for?
destiny. Times change.
Terrible darkness has returned to our world. As before, it seeks to annihilate everything that we hold dear. I go to face it, knowing I may not return. My life I have lived by the sword. I've seen kingdoms burn and watched brave heroes die in vain. It's been difficult for me to trust after losing so much. But from you, I have learned patience, tolerance, and faith. Anduin, I now believe, as you do, that peace is the noblest aspiration. but to preserve it.
You must be willing to fight. For Azeroth!
Ours is a cycle of hatred. Alliances forged and broken. We have paid the price for sharing this world. And we have forgotten what makes us strong.
Close ranks! Advance has won! Mordoron will be ours!
My king. We have her cornered.
Keep firing!
Calling up farmers next.
When this war began, I thought we were fighting for peace. But we're just fighting.
You're doing all you can to stop her, Your Majesty.
At Lordaeron, you had the chance to take my life. Maybe even end the war. Why didn't you kill me?
Could kill you now.
I spared you because I believed you have honor. Was I wrong? Do you want more innocents to suffer? The Horde—
I have given everything for the Horde! Blood for it. Kill for it. And Sylvanas is destroying it! She will destroy everything! What I want is my Horde back.
Sarafang, tell me why you spared my life. Not alone.
So, this is home now. Home. And family. And where are they? Not far. This world. Well, it looks good. But it's wrong. Broken, falling apart, just like the Horde. Do you know what she's done while you've been hiding? I left that life behind. I'm no one's savior. I will not lead the Horde. I didn't ask. But I hoped you would at least fight for it. Them.
You and I, we don't get to hide.
Varrok, it's time.
Those who defend Orgrimmar are Horde as well. Our brothers and sisters.
These warriors have sworn to fight. For you. Many lives will be lost.
Or perhaps... just one.
Sylvanas Windrunner! I challenge Mokgora!
A traitor leading traitors. Why should I accept your challenge?
You want to make me suffer.
Brother, you cannot win.
I set you on this path.
And we knew where it could lead. Walk with me. The rest of the way.
The High Overlord falls. I trusted you. And so did they. Death comes, old soldier. And all their hope dies with you.
Tried at Deldrassil. You failed. Hope remains. You set us to kill each other at Lordaeron. You failed. Here we stand. You just keep failing. The Horde will endure. The Horde is strong.
Is nothing!
you are all nothing! If you could see yourselves as I see you, toy soldiers in tin plate, beasts who howl for honor, standing as one. Savor it. Nothing lasts.
What do we do now?
We bring him home.
United against the might of the Burning Legion. Though Azeroth was saved, the tenuous pact between the Horde and the Alliance has all but evaporated. The drums of war thunder once again.
Imprisoned for 10,000 years. Banished from my own homeland. And now you dare
my realm. You are not prepared.
Ice Crown. A monument to our suffering. The veil between life and death. Where a usurper sits on a frozen throne. But no king rules forever.
Thank you.
this crown. To wield so much power.
That power will be your prison.
This world is a prison.
Sylvanas' soul has been fractured from the moment of her death until now.
Burn it!
This was their home.
And you slaughtered all of them! How could you take all those innocent lives? This was beyond life and death. There was no other path to true freedom. How can you not see that?
I see what you are.
Murderer! Monster! Butcher! Why can I not escape this torment?
The jailer has severed their bond and condemned her to endlessly relive her atrocities. So long as her soul remains divided, she cannot wake.
Maybe she shouldn't.
She's the only one who knows the jailer's plan and how we might save Anduin.
She's the one that turned Anduin.
Jaina is right. How can we possibly trust her?
Her wound runs so much deeper than mine.
Hmm.
Well met, Ranger General.
What is this? Who are you?
Someone who shared your fate, felled by the blade of the very same prince.
Arthas. I died trying to stop that monster, only to wake up haunted by one with my face.
That banshee is you.
No. I cannot accept that.
Her path began where yours ended. And you've seen the decisions she made.
Never in a thousand lifetimes would I betray everything I stood for. You can't possibly understand.
The jailer is deceptively cunning. When I realized I had become his pawn, it nearly destroyed me. He had no doubts it would destroy you as well. Was he right? Or will you accept her shattered legacy and tell us how to stop him?
Her crimes are unforgivable.
Yes.
And she...
Burnage!
I must face the consequences.
We cannot change the past. And we may never find forgiveness in the future. But inaction damns us all. Time is short, Ranger General. Make your choice. I've done all I can.
Show on the road.
So welcome, insects. Welcome.
The world has been sundered. It cries out in pain. We must go to its aid. We entrust our ancestral home to you, the Watchers. Slumber, hidden even from our own eyes. You will feel our return in the waking of the land. Then you must light the beacon of Tearhold, lest the path home be lost to us forever. Together, we shall be Azeroth's protectors once again. Here, the new age of dragons shall begin.
The storm is receding. The Reach is ours once again. Take cover.
Who are they, Sokareth? Is it the Aspects?
No. Razageth's kin.
The last echoes of her storm are fading. She is truly gone.
We should be devouring her murderers' hearts.
Do not underestimate them, Farrakh. Our sister's overconfidence was her downfall. While the Aspects' power has waned, their forces grow stronger. And we must even the scales.
They kept so many secrets from us, and even from each other. Laboratory.
One last secret, deep within the earth.
The location of Aberyst must lie within this vessel. I will decipher its knowledge.
What use are Naltharion's twisted experiments to us?
The laboratory itself is of no consequence, but the molten fire that powers it, that we can use.
Keep eyes on them, Dezrin. Whatever remains of Naltharion's legacy belongs to us.